Let's just kind of talk about the properties of these two different models of a wake real quick. Question 10. In the width of a wake is unambiguously defined in the Enogensen model or Ainslie model. Which one has a very clear definition of what is the edge of the wake or what is the width of the wake or whatever? Make a choice for your two options and get a little feedback before you move on to question 11.